It's going to be another hot day with temperatures returning to the mid and upper 80s this afternoon. Skies will be mostly to partly sunny with just a small chance for an afternoon sprinkle. Mainly clear tonight, we're dropping back into the 60s, back to the mid and upper 80s for your Thursday. Temperatures get even warmer to end the weekend, heading into the weekend. The holiday weekend will feature highs in the low 90s. We stay hot early next week.